What better way to spend a rainy Friday than getting reacquainted with an old friend? You know, the Comet. Although she's been around Crystal Beach nearly 40 years, the old girl still has a few tricks up her sleeve.
It's a novel experiment, we'll call it. It's taking a traditional and very revered ride and just adding a new twist to it.
The new twist is this. They've turned some of the cars around, and now you can try an old ride a new way, backwards. Some of the park employees acted as guinea pigs today to make sure all the bugs were out of the system.
It's great, way better backwards.
But before the public gets to go for a whirl, the park has hired Dr. Robert Brown and his computer to give the Comet some safety tests. The results of the test won't be known for a while, but Sam Aquilina, who's run the Comet for 8 years, doesn't need any squiggly lines on graph paper to convince him that backwards is better.
It's a big thrill. Something different. Like they say, try you like it.
We thought you folks might like to see the ride for yourself. Whoa! Of course, if you really want to try it for yourself, Crystal Beach opens May 25th. This new way of riding an old friend just may change your whole way of doing things.
I think that it just adds another dimension to the ride, and it's just, we'll call it Son of Comet.
At Crystal Beach, this is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News Nightcast.